have lace bras, silk thongs, things designed to excite a man. A thong would look ridiculous on me.
Shoes like these should not be locked in a closet. They should be living a life of scandal and passion. I'll let you do my resume if you let me do your makeup.
Ow!
It's worth the pain.
What was your last job?
Come on, you really don't want to do this right now, do you?
No, but I also don't want you on my couch for the next 3 months.
Why did you let her do this to you?
Because she's my sister.
Is Rose here?
I want you out
now.
Where am I supposed to go? You figure it out!
Is this Ella Hirsch?
Yes, it is.
Did you have a daughter named Caroline?
This is my granddaughter, Maggie Feller.
Oh, hello.
Turns out I have a grandmother I never knew about. Our mother was dead. The grandmother might have come in handy.
She was impossible, Rose.
We know all about you. Must come to Florida to milk your grandmother for all she's worth.
Does this place have a pool?
This place just keeps getting better and better.
How come you don't have any pictures of my mom around?
You put out pictures, people ask questions. They expect you to tell them everything. I don't do that.
What was she like as a daughter?
Loving her in the right way was difficult.
I didn't know there was a right way and a wrong way.
I'm not afraid of anything in this world. There's nothing you can.
What are you doing here?
The roof hill.
In an old folks home.
It's a retirement community for active seniors.
You got to get yourself together. You've got stuck in a moment.
I always envied you girls. You had a bond that I'd never had with anyone.
Chewing gum?
No one will notice.
Right. Hi. I can talk because I have a mouth. My heel has a mouth.
In her shoes.
We're a pair. Like Seth and Cher. They split up. They remain quite close.